Please subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, you'll be notified of our latest videos. Thank you for joining us for this educational series by kalkinemedia. I'm Sage. Today we're covering, what is the risk curve? The graphical presentation of the variables risk and returns is known as the risk curve. Chiefly, two variables are plotted on the graph, which represents the risk and returns associated with a financial instrument. The risk curve creates a visual presentation of the returns, which can be enjoyed by the investor for undertaking a specific level of risk. And the risk type can be indicated in the graph or risk curve. Generally, a risk curve is made up of multiple data points that depict the multiple assets. It aids the visual representation in terms of the returns and risks associated with different financial assets. And the risk curve is a crucial metric in the capital asset pricing model, or CAPM, and mean variance analysis. So how does the risk curve work? The risk curve is employed to present the returns and risks of dissimilar financial assets or similar classes of financial assets, and mostly the x-axis of the graph presents the risk and the y-axis presents the expected or average return from the investment. And generally, the risk curve is in balloon shape when the financial assets have both higher risk and higher expected returns from investment. The graph contracts when the risk and return are lower from a specific investment. So for the assets that have a low level of risk or are risk-free with a lower level of return, this curve is located at the lower end of the left side of the graph. On the other hand, assets with a high level of risk and return profile are located at the top right corner. So generally, ETFs are located at the top right corner of the graph. So what are the special points which should be considered while employing a risk curve? The data which is used for the creation of the risk curve is historical data for different financial assets or historical standard deviations. The risk curve on the graph presents the risk and the return which were delivered by the financial asset in the past. The historical time has an impact on the curve, and moreover, the curve is not efficient in making any future predictions as the risk and return profile changes on a regular and daily basis. So what is yield curve risk? The probability of a shift in the yield curve and the shift that affects the security's value, which is tied with interest rate, is known as the yield curve risk. So what is the working of yield curve risk? Yield curve risk is also referred to as the term structure of interest rate. In the yield curve, the yield of similar types of bonds is plotted against their maturities. And the graphs, which include the variables, coupon rate and maturities, are known as spot curves. A positive yield curve is a line that goes up to the right, and that is investors require a higher rate of interest for investing for longer durations. An inverted yield curve is a downward line, and yield curve risk can also be flat. The shape of the curve helps in comparing the yields of the short-term and long-term bonds. The curve also projects the economic growth and future interest rates. And thus the yield curve can be utilized by the investors while constructing their portfolios. And they will be able to make predictions regarding the rate of returns and determine the way their portfolio will react with the change in the interest rates. An investor is exposed to the yield curve risk if they hold any security which is backed by interest rate. Banks are immensely affected by the yield curve risk. However, it is difficult to predict the movement of the yield curve. And generally, it is assumed that all the curves move in a similar way. That is, the shape remains the same and the curve only moves down or up. Thanks for joining us on the report. If you like the information, please like, share, comment on the video below, subscribe to the YouTube channel, press the bell icon, and you'll be notified of our latest videos. For more information and regular updates, head to the website, kalkinemedia.com. Sage here for kalkinemedia.